My arrival in D.C. was more than just a career move. It put me closer to a ghost of the past I needed to confront. Her name was Carolyn. A month later, Carolyn told me she was pregnant. She delivered a baby girl. I never saw her before I went to the joint. Carolyn moved to Washington and I lost contact. Years later, Carolyn introduced me to Cheryl, her daughter, and I didn't know whether to hug her, kiss her, or shake her hand. How could I have gone so long without trying to resolve this matter? Soon, Cheryl was pregnant. By an unemployed hometown boy, she gave birth to a baby girl, another fatherless black baby. These cycles keep repeating themselves. Now I have a son. What can I say to him? How can I tell him not to do the things I've done? Recently sent to prison. He got life. Shot a man execution style. I saw his mother the other day. I got his address and wrote him a letter. He wrote back. I cried when I read the letter.
Yo, Nate, I am sorry that I didn't get back with you before now. I am fine and everything is going well with me. I know you're still doing well. I'm proud of you, Nate. Now I have my mind in the right frame of thinking with this long-term bid of mine. I did what I had to do. There was more to the story than what appears in the papers. Anyway, I will keep in touch with you from now on. I'm really having the Quran now. I am truly a warrior from the spirit within me. I know what and where my life will lead me from here on. Peace be with you, brother. Later, Shane.
What is wrong with the black men? It makes me want to lash out. How did I endure when so many were crushed? I see danger but no solutions, oppression but not escape.
Cycles that are unending, sealing my people's fate. What is wrong with the black man? It makes me want to lash out. I hurt for Shane, for Cheryl, for Carolyn, for the black woman, for the black man, for the little black girl, for the loss, the broken homes, misvalues, impoverished background, for the man with no choices, angry and alienated from the world. I am just a tourist in the white man's mainstream chasing a dream. Or is it a nightmare? I hurt for me. I hurt for us.